What's going on in there?
Don't know, man. Way above my pay grade. Good luck. Fuck.
Yo, Marcus. Check out all this Titus shit. It is like engineer porn. I mean, machine learning, nanotech, railguns. Railguns?
Yeah, I thought y'all might like that.
This was a gift?
Yeah. Yeah.
Well, damn, Ray. You're like some kind of greasy, foul-mouthed Santa.
Ho, ho, ho. Merry fucking Christmas.
Hey, you guys ready? Sitara's about to release the vid.
Compared to other Silicon Valley titans, Titus goes unnoticed. They do not put effort into their public face. They operate behind closed doors, away from prying eyes. DedSec Pride and what we found should worry you. Titus is using your tax contributions to fund military-capable machines. Today, a combat prototype rampaged through their own facility, demonstrating the destruction they can cause. Within the next 10 years, these machines could be deployed on American soil. If you do not exercise your right to protest them now, they will build an army to keep you quiet and compliant. Titus has partnered with Bloom to grant CTOS access to their machines. Bloom has sold your private information and weaponized it to use against you, should this project continue. We will not stand idle while that happens. DedSec has given you the truth. Do what you will.
Come on, let's go see what you scored before you get all the pages all stuck together.
Hey, I'll catch up with you later.
All right, later.
We've got some really bad news. Can you come in?
What's going on?
Marcus. You're all over the news. Homeland Security just put you on their most wanted list.
The fuck?
Better come to ground, amigo.
I don't think Dushan's gonna show up for his Titus tour. What a shame. They invested so much in the presentation. Another one of Bloom's Silicon Valley romances just died.
Aw. You can't see it, but I just shed a little tear. Seriously, though, we killed a 10-year investment and probably Bloom's big chance to further tie law enforcement to the CTOS with their... whatever the fuck they were doing.
Giant spider robot tank police.
I refuse to admit that was a...
Prioritize them as a threat. Something.
Yep.
It's gone on for too long.
Oh, I heard you, Mary. The first motherfucking dozen times.
If you did, we'd be here, am I right?
What's going on? What?
Conspiracy? And did he darken my picture? Hey, Ray, can you scrub this shit?
Yeah, it's not gonna be that easy this time. Looks like the douche has made you a federal problem. Welcome to the club, amigo.
Yeah, it's what he wanted all along, right? Set us up as the boogeyman terrorizing Silicon Valley? Dushan offers to protect them with the CTOS and the satellite backbone, and bam! Everybody falls right in line.
Yeah, now Bloom has access to all that collected data, feeding the damn bellwether. Shit, it's like they got a wider reach than the NSA now.
I bet the NSA will be real interested in cozying up to them now.
The NSA will encourage other corporations to keep spreading their legs for Bloom.
I gotta do something. I can't stay here stuck.
No way! That is exactly... what Dushan wants.
Besides, you've been doing a lot of the heavy lifting so far. Time to share a load before your back breaks.
All right, you guys take the field. I'll provide you logistics.
Let's make this happen.
Hey, you gave me that look again. Are we okay?
Marcus is in serious trouble.
Yeah, so let me help. I'm not the bad guy here, Sitara.
I get it, okay? But we don't use each other here. That's Prime. That's Silicon Valley.
Are you guys cool over there?
Yeah, we're cool.
Yeah, we're good. Where do you need me?
Go help Marcus.
Okay, all right.
Meet Andrew Novak, Dushan's assistant.
Oh, poor bastard.
He's been stealing proprietary data for his new one true love, Mary Catskills.
The CEO? Dumb bastard.
I'm gonna hack his laptop, use his back door to get me inside Bloom's private cluster, and score the code we need. But to do that, I'm gonna need to stretch my legs first. Yo, Marcus! Play me something fresh. I'm gonna need to find a way up if I'm gonna disrupt the local CTOS router. Ah! Damn. Bloom really goes that extra mile to protect its own.